Hey guys, welcome back to our flight to Alaska. It's been quite fun. We're gonna do another 3 hours of this flight, which should leave us to I'm flying off course here. Which should leave us an hour left before we go to land. My alarm's going off right now, but that's because I'm pulling so many G's. I'm flying like a fighter pilot for a moment there. But this is going to be the last 4 hours of the flight. We'll probably do the final hour tomorrow morning after I get back from church, and then we will be in Alaska, and it will be the first full trip I've ever done. Other times I end up crashing or something stupid happens, and so I just never make it. But the last one I tried to do, I didn't crash though. It was something to do with the computer, and it just wouldn't load the rest of the game, so I actually had to uninstall the game and reinstall the game to get this game to work again. It just kept crashing, boom, 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 consecutively, and finally I got fed up with it and uninstalled it, and I really wanted to get some new content for Flight Simulator 2020 out, and I finally broke down and was like, we're gonna try this again. And I'm glad I did try it again, because I'm absolutely loving how this game was designed. And because I love it so much, I love doing these contents. You know, like, doing flight sim content is just awesome to me. I enjoy every hour of it. Which reminds me, guys, the last video I found out that the game audio was kind of on the low side, so I brought it up a little bit. Please tell me in the comments if it's too loud. It should not be, because I only brought it up by like an inch. So, but I do want to increase the game volume a little bit so that you can actually hear the game. Also, I gotta say thank you to my latest subscriber. Thank you. I'm not gonna go too much in depth about that, but thank you anyway, dear. Thank you for subscribing.
There we go. Cool. That corrects the course where we need to. And just keep correcting as it veers off. Yeah. Actually, come think about it, guys. I think when I'm done with this flight, instead of doing Empire, I'm gonna continue the Danes campaign for Total War Attila. It's been a while since I played Attila for you guys, and I know some of you guys enjoy that. So, I think I'm gonna play some Attila,
And we will get back to Empire. I know why you guys love the shorts on that. I've seen how many likes are on that one pirate one. I do appreciate that. And I do take notice of that, but I think it's time to actually get into doing the Viking campaign before Empire, because there's more time between that than Empire that we've ever played it. So, I really want to play something that we haven't seen pop up on the channel for a while. And it's granted that we haven't seen Total War Empire show up on the channel a long time, but I'm pretty sure Total War Attila, there's more time lapse between the last episode we've done.
I'm doing another one for another 3 hours. It's probably gonna hit YouTube tomorrow. So if I don't... see you until tomorrow. Alright, Dave. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Oh. Yeah, we went completely off course there. Yikes. Alright, guys. Give me a few moments. Alright, well, we got about an hour left on this video. I'll show you, but you're alright. Like an hour and 30 minutes or something like that. Yeah, we're drifting quite a bit down here.
Man, the wind is crazy. Like,
I'm not even turning the plane and it's causing it to tilt. Yeah. That is crazy. I have to hold it the whole time. Can't even let it go. Or it tilts in a way that I don't want to. Had to save it several times now. Holy shit. I am overcorrecting this. Big time. I'm a little bit annoyed because it's doing a left bank turn by itself. This keeps up, I'm not gonna do this. I don't know how long I can keep this up because it keeps wanting to go to the left when I don't want the plane to go to the left. It's irritating. I think it's the controller. Hang on, let me try something real quick. No, it's not the controller because now it wants to keep banking to the right. It must be the wind or something. I think 8:30 Eastern time, we're gonna call it quits because this whole
thing about it banking to the right and left is starting to irritate me a little bit. Might be because it's in climb mode or something. Because that is a thing where full power, the plane wants to climb, so it deviates off the desired course that you actually want to follow. Yeah. That's what it was. Because I was sitting at full power. Man. I feel like such an idiot sometimes. Just saying. But now that we got that taken care of, I can do this until the end of the night. It's not. Big deal anymore. Because now I know what the problem was. But we need to make some adjustments. Yeah, now it's deviating a little tiny bit, but it's not like it wants to do its own left or right bank turn like it was. Man, that was ridiculous. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it right here. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. And for the time being, we'll see you guys in the next one.